And to you, Cindy Arnold, take this man, Peter...
This is my last name, isn't it?
And he wants me to change my name to his.
Has this ever happened to you? Hi, I'm Leon Lipschitz, here to tell you, don't let a rotten name spoil a perfectly good life.
I have an appointment to see Mr. Lipschitz. Would you tell him that Jesse is here?
Yes, I will, Mr. Pussman.
That's Pusman.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, Mr. Pussman.
Hi, I'm Leon Lipschitz. Here at Lipschitz and Lipschitz, no-frills name change attorneys, we change your name legally, with dignity and discretion. Any calls, Brenda?
Yes, from Mr. David Herpes, a lowest denominator, and Adolf Bad Sex returned your call.
He's too young, you know, to have his name changed, man. Come on, man.
Oh. You know, I think what Moonshadow is trying to say...
Mother, do you mind if I speak for myself?
Go right ahead, dear.
I've been accepted at the Harvard Business School, and I have no intention to matriculate with the name...
For sure, man. I know. Look, we made a mistake, okay, man? We got the idea from Gracie Slick in the 60s. It's a bummer, I know, man.
Hi. I'm Leon Lipschitz. Legally changing your name can be a hassle and cost tons of money to boot. $100, $200, $300, $400. But at Lipschitz and Lipschitz, you can pretend you're just off the boat with a foreign name for $49.95, and no one will call you on that. Or if you prefer a single-syllable domestic American name, such as Smith or Jones, $129.95. And for $299.95, our Prestige 400 series will give you a high-class moniker like the descendants of the Mayflower. But whichever you choose, remember, at Lipschitz and Lipschitz, the first letter always comes free. Rose by any other name? Not hardly in our books.